Jersey, along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Ray, do we underestimate what the Devils have done in hockey history?
Yes, because it's a smaller, quieter place. But if you wonder why the Devils won those Stanley Cups, it was on the backs of their defense. Look at those retired numbers. Brodeur, Stevens, Danico, Scott Niedermeyer.
Officials made his way here to center, and this first period is about set to go. The Devils start with possession as we are now underway. Centered out in front, and it's knocked away with a stick save by the goaltender. And now he moves it to Morrison.
James, he's only one goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now.
Moves it quickly over to Palmieri. Can't connect. Van Riemsdyk's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. The Devils will lose a man, tripping the call.
Now reaches in with his stick, and he'll go to the box.
The Flyers get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
What a great opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Scoreless game, you go on the power play. You want to attack this. You can change the way the game looks in the next 2 minutes.
Slides it up to Konechny. Nice pass. New Jersey's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Can't maintain possession. Sends one up to Hayes. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Here he is in front! Snapper from the slot! Stick saved by Hart! Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still looking for our first goal. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Good hit to pump him off the puck. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. The Flyers have it against the wall. Quick pass across to Konechny. Slides the puck over. Turns it away.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
The Flyers will go to work here in the offensive zone. Made the save on the play.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Comes up with the stop. Gets it out of his own end. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Philadelphia's on the attack. Denies him on the one-timer. Here's a chance. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. New Jersey's got the puck shorthanded. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Feeds it on over to Heischer. One last gas to make something happen on this power play. And now he angles it across to Voracek. And that's broken up. Gets it over to Wood. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Battling for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Morrison. The Flyers in transition at center. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength. He's got a step, and it's broken up.
Oh, he's not going to want to see that on the video. The defender just raced up and closed the gap to push the puck away.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Moves it to Morrison. Big time stop there. Sends the pass over. And he caught him when he wasn't looking. What a hit. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Puck picked up by Roffel. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. The Devils get a hold of the puck along the boards. The Flyers have it in the offensive zone. Made the stop on that play.
Crawford's able to recover, and he makes an unbelievable save here. That's a good chance.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Nice job tying up his opponent. Denies him in close. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denies him! He got all of it!
Gustafson's known around the league for his physical play, and by being on this list, everyone takes notice.
Philadelphia's won the draw. Quick pass to Demers. Here's a shot and a great save! New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Good use of the body on the play. Passes over to Pajula. The Flyers carry it along the wall. Hangs onto the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Picked up along the wall by Murray. Sends a pass over. Rocks him. Taken by Murray. New Jersey's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Gets the puck in deep. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Handles the puck. Strong defensive effort. Tosses it on to Patrick. Pucks it away in his own end. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Still scoreless in this one. Sackers won a big draw on their own end. New Jersey's looking to break out. That knocks him off the puck. Manages to hang on. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Through center along the wing. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. New Jersey's got the puck along the boards. Pucks it away here in the neutral zone. Scooped up along the wall by Hutton. Handles the puck from the left side. Takes the feed. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. New Jersey's got a hold of it along the wall. Shot! Stopped by the goaltender.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Grabbed along the board by Carrick. And he gets a paddle on that one. Here's a short pass to Hutton. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Quick feed to Raffle. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. New Jersey's looking to break out of their own end. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. And he's taken down. The official's arm signaling for a penalty. Heischer's got on the offensive end. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Stopped by the goaltender. Let's get the call here.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Man advantage unit is set.
Their first power play of the game. The game is scoreless. And now they'll start offensive zone faceoff. Puck around, get it to the net, and try and impose your will on the other team.
9 minutes, 42 seconds. Butcher's taking it from his own end. Moves it quickly over to Hughes. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Moves it on over to Couturier. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Made the stop on the play. Moves it to Granlund. Grabs control of it at the point. No room for that one to get through. They clear the zone. The Devils gain possession along the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Keeps hold of the puck. Gives them nothing in front.
at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The game is still scoreless. Keisher's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Nothing!
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Slides it diagonally to Subban. Here's a chance, fires the wrist shot, stones him with the blocker. Grabs the puck here in their own end. On the attack along the boards, and that one's broken up. New Jersey's got him along the wall. Sends it down low. Center out in front. Off the outside of the post and stays out.
Hey, can we have a bounce so somebody can call a goal here? That shot hits the post and stays out.
Denies him in front.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Puck clears the zone. The Devils have time for one last rush here on this power play. Takes the feed. The Devils looking against the half wall. Here he is in front! Stopped by the goaltender. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. The Devils can't convert in the power play. Both sides are back to even strength.
I like the work the penalty killers did there. The power play at times looked dangerous, but they didn't give up anything. And the power play is now over.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Moves the puck into the attacking area. The Devils played along the boards. Zacha's got it along the wing. And he makes the save. The Devils have it against the wall. Receives the pass. New Jersey's got possession here in the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Heischer. From point blank range. And that's blocked away. Scrum along the boards. They battle for the puck. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Turns him away!
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Past the midway mark in this period. Still no score in this one. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Excellent stick work on the play. Taken along the wall by Sanheim. That's blocked. Pinned up along the boards. Trying to get back on the attack now. Handles the puck at the point. Oh, what a stop! Up along the wing. Takes the pass. And it takes a shot. Scores! Bart Danski!
He beats the goaltender clean with that. It hits the pipe, as you mentioned, and ends up ricocheting into the net. Actually a pretty difficult deep. Going to the forehand every time is hard. He goes over to his forehand side and he has to get it past the goaltender. It's a good move.
The Flyers get a big one here in the back half of the first.
It's almost like the other team's been sleepwalking a little bit. So many of the shots have been one way. Eventually, the lead's going to be taken.
Cut grab by Carrick.
Fifth of the season.
Scrum along the boards. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it.
Konechny's able to get a shot on net there. It'll be good for him to get involved in the play after missing some time with an injury.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Flyers have taken a 1-0 lead. Steps in and takes the puck. Nice pass. Great defensive effort with the stick. Couturier's got the puck through the neutral zone. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
That's just a minute between goals.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
And that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. You made so many decisions that happened so quickly. Every once in a while, you get one wrong. That's an example of a bad decision.
Philadelphia's widened the gap to two late in the first.
They haven't taken a step back, James, after getting the first one. They've continued to forecheck, continued to press, and now they're rewarded.
Nice poke check. And now it's grabbed by Zajac. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Pumps it away to stay on the attack. And now he tries to get it across to Raffle. Philadelphia's moving the puck through center ice. The Flyers ready to go on the attack. The Devils get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it over to Sacha. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Philadelphia's got the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Puck scooped up by Lindblom. His reflexes on display tonight.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. And there's the save.
Crawford's able to bail his defense out here. A bad pinch at the other end of the ice leads to a two-on-one, and he makes the save.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Flyers lead this one 2-0. Granlund's won the draw. And he stands tall in goal. Picked up along the wall by Wood. Moves it over to Granlund. Quick pass to Subban. Moved in front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. The Flyers will play it from the defensive zone. Puck sent over to Sanheim. Moves it around along the half wall. New Jersey's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. With possession along the wall. Can't keep a hold of it. Moves the puck. The Devils look to start the transition game. New Jersey's got it in their own zone. The Devils take it across the line. Couldn't complete the play. And with the sound of the horn, that means the conclusion of period number one. 2-0 after 20 minutes of play as both teams make their way to the room.
The good old days of hockey are back.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves. Heading into the second period.
Pick yours up before their history again.
Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring in the call for period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Crawford's had lots of pad taps in that first period, James. I don't know what the score might look like if he wasn't so good.
The Flyers take it along the wall. Slides the puck over to Heischer. New Jersey's playing it through the neutral zone. The Flyers have it from their own end. Into the offensive zone. Went for the dirty dangle, and it goes sideways.
Voracek's in good position to create a scoring chance, but he bobbles the puck, and the chance is gone.
Strong defensive effort. New Jersey's got the puck along the boards. They've got the defense outnumbered. Slides it across. Terry is shot right in front. And he denied that opportunity.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
The Flyers have put a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead here early in the second. New Jersey's won the draw, and they'll go to work. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Severson. Slides the puck over. Granlund's got it in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Wood. Konechny's moving the puck through his own zone. Taken by Couturier. Moves it quickly over to Butcher. Smart defensive play there. Stays with it. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
The Flyers have been in such good position all night long. Stick position is critical as they continue to intercept a lot of passes.
New Jersey's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it to Butcher. Handles the pass at center. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Slides it across to Demers. The Devils gain control of the puck against the wall. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Scooped up along the wall by Lindblom. Quick pass to Zacha. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Puck picked up by Stone. Dishes it to Lawton. And we've got a two-on-one. That goes off a twig. Stopped by the goaltender. Philadelphia's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. The Flyers win the draw. Let's it go. Denies him on the slobber. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Philadelphia's got the puck behind the net. Sends the pass over. Here's a short pass to Stone. Puts it to the front of the net. Let's it go for the back end. Big time save and a big time shot.
Crawford's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
More than half the period left to play. The Flyers are currently sitting in the driver's seat, leading 2-0. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. New Jersey's got it in their own zone. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. On the doorstep, chance in front. Oh, sensational stop with the stick by Hart.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Grabbed along the board by Murray. They fight for it along the boards. Philadelphia's got the puck against the wall. Voracek's going to play it against the half wall. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Not able to connect. Voracek's moving it ahead. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. The Devils have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Feeds it to Murray. And now it's over to Palmieri. Gains the zone from the right. Traps the puck away. Philadelphia's got it into the offensive zone. Great heads-up play by the defender. Picked up along the boards by Carrick. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Heischer. Knocked away. The Flyers take pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. The Devils played along the wing. And now he moves it to Heischer. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Sends a pass over. Quick feed to Voracek. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
Oh, that's a good save. When we get a second look at this, you see how quickly the shooter delivers the puck to the net.
The Flyers have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. The Devils gain possession in their own end. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Moves it quickly over to Hutton. New Jersey's playing it through center. Moves the puck along the half wall. Big play inside the defensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Past the halfway mark of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. He was locked in there.
Hart's goaltending at one end, and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
The centers will glide into the dot. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Takes a shot, just wide of the net. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Philadelphia has won the faceoff deep in their own end. The Flyers move it in. Pokes the puck away. New Jersey's got it in the neutral zone. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Taken along the wall by Hag. Regains possession at center. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Oh, he'll feel that one. Denies him! The Devils will play it in their own end. Gains the zone from the right side. New Jersey's going to play it from the corner. Takes a shot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Rocked him in the open ice. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Picked up along the wall by Kajula. Handles the puck. Scrum ensues along the boards. Oh, smart heads-up play to poke that one away. The Devils move it ahead. Pokes it away in his own end. Angles it over to Kajula. Stick save and a beaut by Hart.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Centering pass.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. It's so crowded in front of the goaltender.
Philadelphia's moving it along the wing. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. New Jersey's gained possession along the boards. To the front! Too much traffic in the lane. Gustafson's lugging the puck. Here they come on the attack. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Couturier's going to the box for tripping. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the pocket. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
The Devils once again send out their power play unit.
Doesn't matter whether you've had 1 or 10 power plays, the fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out.
And they managed to clear it.
Time to the penalty, 14 minutes and 30 seconds.
Butcher's got it in the defensive end. Trying to get back on the attack now. Scooped up along the wall by Butcher. And now he angles it across to Palmieri. Takes the feed. And that goes off a player in front. Steps inside. Here's an opportunity. That's gloved by Crawford. Flyers continue to lead here in the late stages of this second period. Off the draw, he ties up his opponent. Gains the zone through center. The Flyers have possession shorthanded. And now he tries to get it across to Murray. Takes the feed. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. He's got the puck with all sorts of traffic around him. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Moves it to Saka. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Makes a save. Cool and calm under pressure. Here in the late going of the frame, 2-0 is where we sit. Heischer's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the back end. Quick pass to Subban. A chance on goal. Can't get it to go. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And they fail to go tape to tape. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Oh, great read as he pokes it away. And the puck has moved to a safer spot on the ice. The Devils have it against the wall. Great defensive play to break it up. And that's broken up with a stick in front. The Devils don't have time on their side with this power play running out. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. What a steal in his own end. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure. Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
Oh, man, what a good power play, but it doesn't change the big numbers up on the score clock. Couldn't score, but all kinds of chances.
Gustafson's got it across the line. Maintains possession. Granlund's got the puck in his own zone. The Devils play it along the boards. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Hart's been on his game right since the puck hit the ice for the first time. No matter how much pressure he's been under, he's been calm and he's stopped everything so far.
The centermen glide into position. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Grabbed along the board by Gustafson. Puck grabbed by Konechny. Slides it on over to Couturier. And they send it right back to him. Here's a short pass to Konechny. Excellent stick work on the play. The Flyers pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Sends it out right in front. Quick snap. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Nice poke check. Shot. A chance. Denies him with the save. Slides the puck to Zajac. Quick feed to Morrison. Moves it to Van Riemsdyk. Here's a chance right in the slot. Quick shot. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
And the puck's kicked free. In close. Big save.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop. Buffy flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
Philadelphia has been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. 2-0 is where we sit after 40 minutes of play.
Hey, kids, don't forget if you're a member of our rookie team, you'll have the opportunity to have a couple of our players sign autographs after the game.
The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is up. But that goalie down there has been amazing. From the right side, they gain the zone. Here they come, three of them. Can't find his man. The Flyers have been the more active squad offensively tonight, and they lead it early in this third period. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And he can't hang on after that hit. Moves it quickly over to Heischer. Let's the wrister go. He scores! Oh, a little puck left on the play!
Oh, the goaltender's tracking this well, James, till it hits the defender's stick. It changes the arc. He can't get to it. It's in the net.
New Jersey's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away. Now you've got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
Couturier's won the draw.
Score by number 13.
Moves it to Granlund.
By number 90.
Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Strong defensive effort. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Makes his presence known on the ice.
14 seconds.
And now it's grabbed by Couturier. To his teammate. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. The Devils have it now. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Works it across to Konechny. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. That's a solid check on the play. The Flyers move the puck in the defensive zone. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Takes that one right in the logo. Crawford's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical. Hughes can't avoid the body contact. You want to look for a place to escape. Sometimes there's nowhere to go.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Devils make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Takes the puck at the point. Stones him in front. Puck scooped up by Butcher. Taken by Severson. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Taken along the wall by Lindblom. The Devils scoop it up along the boards. Philadelphia's got it from behind the net. The Devils grab possession of the puck. Through the neutral zone and along the boards. Here they come. That's a textbook save by Hart.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
The Flyers lead this one early in the third period. They have been the more aggressive team offensively with the lead in the shot department. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Pass back to the point. Takes a shot and makes a save. Crawford's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Flyers lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. And he regains control of the puck. No one home on that play. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Receives the pass. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Philadelphia's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. They've got numbers. The Devils take possession in the defensive end. Feeds the puck across to Heischer. Oh, some nice moves, and all alone, shuts him down on the breakaway.
Really good save as the shooter thought he had an opening, but it's turned aside. Hart's made an excellent stop here. He follows the puck and shuts down the scoring chance.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalies get the blocker up to make the save.
New Jersey's got it, and they're on the attack. And now it's over to Heischer. Drills him. Puts it on net for the point. Blocked in traffic. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Hey, if you got another chance, let's see that again. Sometimes you think you've got room, but the ice closes off. That's a big hit there. And he's got to get up slowly.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Philadelphia's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. The Flyers win the draw. The Devils get a hold of the puck along the boards. And he easily stops that one. Takes the pass. Quick pass to Morrison. That pass doesn't go. And that one's picked off. Centering pass. Turns it away.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Blocked!
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Stops him cold! Crawford's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
The Blackhawks will provide one last opportunity for fans to check their squad out before they hit the road here, Ray.
Yeah, everybody should want to come and take a look at it. It's been an entertaining homestand, and those are big points sitting on the table.
Stopped by the goaltender. The Devils gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a short pass to Saka. The Devils carry it along the wall. Nice pass. And he gets in the lane to block that. Picked up along the boards by Hayes. And now it's to Konechny. The Flyers slide it through center. It's a two-on-one. Hangs onto the puck. Levels him with a hit. Philadelphia's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Dismiss that chance. Centering pass. Quick shot. Denies him again. Denies him.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Stopped by the goaltender.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
New Jersey's looking to break out. Moves the puck. Sends the pass down low. And that one's broken up. Throws it in. The Devils gain possession along the wall. Great pass from the left wing. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. That pass goes a little sideways. New Jersey's got the puck in the defensive end. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Puck picked up by Severson. Battling for it along the boards. Slides it to Butcher. Quick feed to Hughes. New Jersey's on the attack. And that pass goes awry. From the right side, moves it up ahead. And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck heads out of play.
Be sure to check out our box office, team store, or website for more details.
The Flyers continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. Philadelphia's won the draw. Slides the puck across to Kajula. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Good defensive stop with the poke check. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. past the midway mark of the frame. The Flyers are clinging to a 2-1 lead. That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Moves it quickly over to Sajak. Along the half wall with the puck. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck over. On the attack along the boards. Sajak's got the puck. Snaps it on net. Oh, what a save in front.
Hart's able to get out and make the save on that great A chance.
Sends it in deep. Carrick's taking it from his own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hutton. Sends the pass over. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Makes a move in front. And that one's turned away. Great reflexes, another save.
138. We'd like to thank you, fans, for all of your support.
Hart's only got a little bit of time left to protect that lead. Late in the third, he makes an outstanding save.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The Devils win the faceoff. Picked up along the wall by Murray. From one point man to another. Moves it to Subban. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Tries to get it to Voracek. Pokes the puck away. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, Philadelphia's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. The Flyers win possession here in the open ice. Philadelphia's got it along the wall. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. Couldn't make that one happen. Philadelphia's got the puck against the half wall. Move to the middle. Here he is in close. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Granlund swooping in on the attack. The Flyers have it from their own end. Woods got control of the puck in the corner. Let's it go. Quick stop by Hart. Puck grab by Raffel. The Devils going to work on offense. Oh, you would have had that, Ferraro.
Not really. I mean, I think I tried the same shot, but you don't hit the net. You don't give yourself a chance.
Nothing doing on that. Out front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Across the line. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Keeps hold of the puck. Van Riemsdyk stick handling in his own zone. And now he moves it to Voracek. Nice zone entry from the left. Here's the pass. Too much congestion in front. Stop that one. Crawford's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far. Hart's protecting this lead almost by himself. That's a great save here.
The Flyers lead it late in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Risky play with the paddle, but it works. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Here's a chance. Can't connect. Can't connect. Manages to hang on. The Flyers have it against the wall. Directs it on over to Van Riemsdyk. Gaining momentum along the wing. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Takes control of the puck. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Puts it towards the net and makes the save.
Crawford's done nice work here on this scoring chance to turn it aside.
Late goings of this period, we've got a 2-1 game. And a solid job tying up his opponent. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. And now he angles it across to Hayes. Fires it down the ice. And he scores, which should end it.
That should wrap it up. Pretty comfortable now with that empty net. safety netter should wrap this up here. We're in the last little bit of the third period. That should be enough.
Pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
The Devils have pulled the goaltender here. They've got the extra attacker out on the ice in hopes of a goal. A chance to end it, and comes off empty. And now it's grabbed by Severson. Nice zone entry from the middle. Takes it into the slot. Gives them nothing in front. New Jersey's got the puck against the boards. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books.
James, you said at one point, if you're going to break a streak, you need a miracle. Here it is.
About time, isn't it? Just about time is what everybody's feeling in that organization right now. In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.